the rabbit and his ears. Once upon a time in a jungle, there lived a big and a strong lion. He used to scare little animals and hunt them for his lunch and dinner. All the tiny little animals were frightened of him, but they couldn't do anything. One day, the lion was eating a goat for his dinner. Suddenly, the lion got badly hurt by one of the horns of the goat. "Ouch!" roared the lion. "This goat has horns. I don't like horns." He became very angry at the goat's horns, and so he decided to show the door to the animals with horns. "No more horns!" roared the lion. "All animals with horns must leave my jungle," he said. "Where will we go?" cried Grandpa Goat. "I don't care. Go, this is your last day in this jungle," said the lion. The lion's order struck terror among the poor animals. Those animals who were unfortunate to have horns started packing their belongings and were soon ready to leave the jungle the very next day. The rabbit was so afraid of the entire situation that he could not sleep for the whole night. Whenever he closed his eyes to sleep, the face of the fearful lion would come in his thoughts. When the rabbit had finally slept, he had an awful dream about the terrible lion. It was a long night for the poor rabbit as well. The next day, all the animals with horns went away from the jungle. All the other animals came to see of them. As Rabbit was going back to his burrow, he saw his own shadow in the early morning sunshine. He saw his long and pointed ears. A terrible fright seized him. The rabbit immediately packed his belongings and left the jungle because he chose to save his life. "Goodbye, friends," he called. "I am leaving this jungle. The lion will certainly make out that my ears are horns, no matter what I say."